So the move for today is hammer curls. You want to pick up lighter set of weights or heavy set of weights, totally depend on how you want to do it or how you feel or how the strength is. So you go up and bring it down to 90 degrees. Up and bring it down to 90 degrees. Control here, don't let it come down below your 90 degrees. Up and 90 degrees. Up and 90 degrees. Up and 90.